three crazy laws from Hammurabi's laws. First, infidelity's punishment. Both caught parties thrown in water, but husbands and kings could pardon. Second, eye for an eye rule. Harm inflicted equals punishment received. Lastly, builder's extreme accountability. A collapsing house meant the builder's son faced execution. Subscribe, share, and like for more.